This evening, for the first time in over a decade, a new airline taking flight from Abilene Regional Airport. SkyWest United made its inaugural flight from Abilene to Houston today. Our Dan Booth was at the ribbon-cutting ceremony and tells us why United Airlines coming to Abilene is different than previous efforts.
3, 2, 1!
The last time Abilene Regional Airport had a second airline was back in 2008. On Wednesday, SkyWest United made its inaugural flight from Abilene to Houston.
If we want to maintain this United connection, we need to use the United connection. And so one thing we want to be able to do is encourage our citizens to fly ABI and fly United.
It hasn't been easy for the city of Abilene to hold onto other airlines. Director of Transportation Services Don Green says this time is different because of the Small Community Air Services Development Grant ABI received back in February.
That gives us the funds that we needed to provide a revenue guarantee. Now that guarantee will help ensure that over the first few months that SkyWest doesn't lose any money on a flight.
Now that ABI has direct flights to Houston, business people and families can stay connected without having to make complicated travel plans.
It's about a 6-hour drive back to Houston if I want to go visit my family, or it's about an hour-long flight straight from Abilene. If I fly out of San Angelo, where I currently attend college, I have to fly American and have a layover in Dallas.
Green says now that people in the big country have the opportunity to fly United, they can take advantage of everything the new airline in town has to offer.
It's not just to Houston. I want to stress this is into the Houston hub at Bush Intercontinental. So it's beyond Houston.
For BigCountryHomepage.com, I'm Dan Booth.
Thank you, Dan. With the addition of the new airline, Abilene Regional Airport will now have daily flights to the Houston area.